Scientists have unearthed a 100 million-year-old dinosaur fossil in WA. The Elasmosaurus was commonly found across inland parts of Australia not so long ago, about 140 million years ago, when oceans covered large parts of the country. It's the world's first discovery of the dinosaur, fully intact after previous discoveries found the head detached from the body. The fossil, believed to be a juvenile, will be taken to the Museum of Tropical Queensland, that's in Townsville, for further analysis. Big ups to science there. Well done.